Dr. Donald Wheeler calls the XmR chart, or individuals in moving range chart, the Swiss Army knife of control charts. You can use it for all kinds of things. And I believe if every company in America started using XmR charts to track all of their key process indicators, I don't care if it's, you know, financial results or defects or patient length of stay, or I don't care what it is. If you just start tracking it using a control chart, you would very quickly notice which processes are stable and predictable and which ones are going, you know, out of control and doing crazy stuff. And you could go and fix the things that are broken rather than just chasing things. Now, I don't know about you, but if you worked in a big company like I have, there's a lot of wild goose chases, right? We go out and say, why is that number up this month? And why is that number down? And you run around and you chase and you discover that there's nothing special going on. There was no special cause. It's normal, common variation. And so if we started using XmR charts to track all of our key process indicators, guess what? I think we'd smooth out all of the chaos that runs in a lot of companies chasing numbers that haven't really done anything special. Now, the QI Macro's control chart dashboards are able to create big old crazy dashboards of XmR charts pretty easily. And so I'm Jay Arthur, author of Lean Six Sigma for Hospitals and QI Macros. That's my improvement insight for this week. Master the XmR chart and start tracking all your key process indicators, and you'll be glad you did.